Lauren Alter, Deborah Levy, victory in Winterberg, the second time in 2021. Tell us about today's race.
Yeah, I was pretty nervous before the start, to be honest. I mean, racing on my home track in front of all the spectators that came for me is very cool, but also a little bit of pressure. I wanted to perform very good today, but we did, and I'm very glad about this. We had a perfect start. I'm very happy.
Yes, it was just beautiful having our families here and cheering for us. It was so cool.
And how much does it mean to you to have fans back at the track again?
It means everything. I mean, this world lives from the spectators. Being at the start and having people cheering for you is so much cooler than, yeah, racing for on your own. Like, it's training without, yeah, with better start times. So, yeah.